This look originated in the 90s when Marc Jacobs brought it to the runway, and now it's had a resurge. So one of the major elements in the grunge glamour look is obviously layering. So what you want to do is just make note that you use the right materials, thin materials that don't bulk or bulge. So what we're going to do is start from the base that we have here, which are these Old Navy leggings and the thermal top, long sleeve, with a little great heel. And then we're just going to build on that. So the first piece of this look is going to be this Jenny Kane dress. I chose it for its tailored fit and its vintage pattern. And see how it just tailors to her body? It's a thin piece that you can layer with and still add on to. So the next layer will be this knit cardigan by Old Navy. Just adds to the layering process, keeps her warm. Next element to our look is the jewelry. I chose these pieces because they kind of have like a raw, disheveled look to them, and everything else is kind of so put together. The frayed edges and the roping and the metal just kind of all hangs and goes with the whole droopy feel of the whole outfit. Just kind of lays on her body. It's a little gold ring, add to the little feminine touch, and there you go. Yeah, I mean, you can take this as far as you want, but I chose to go with the earth tones. Then we're gonna add the beanie element into that, this is the outfit. Just keep the head warm for fall, you know, it gets chilly. Completes the whole look. The knit plays a major role this season. Everyone's using it from cashmere leggings, sweaters, scarves, and beanies. Top it off with a little bag. Clean and simple. And there you have it, our grunge glamour. This look really appeals to younger women because it just leaves you room to play and have fun with it. The main thing for older women to think about when they're putting this look together is to not over-accessorize, don't use bold patterns, and just make sure that they're comfortable and they feel good.